Whether a wheel loader is working in the waste, construction, earth moving, or mining industry, tire performance can make the difference between success and failure. To avoid costly flat tire repairs, solid Aperture tires are commonly used in these industries. But they come with hidden costs. Excessive G-force transmission, known in the industry as solid shock, can wreak havoc, producing premature damage to the equipment and injury to the operator. Solid shock can generate expensive damage to the axle, hubs, engine mounts, and transfer case, to name a few. To the operator, solid shock can create headaches, lower back pain, joint pain, and fatigue. Prolonged exposure to solid shock can induce whole body vibration, a measurable musculoskeletal and neurological injury, which results in spinal, nerve, and internal organ damage. These real occupational hazards can cost hundreds of thousands of dollars. The solution is tire fill flat proofing, the world leader in polyurethane tire fill, where workplace safety is of primary concern. Recent independent testing conducted at the Transport Research Center in East Liberty, Ohio, proved that filled pneumatic tires considerably reduced G-force transmission in OTR equipment. The TRC test replicated real job site conditions. Wheel loaders using tire fill pneumatic tires transferred 36% less G-force to equipment and 41% less G-force to operator than solid Aperture tires. The time has come to say no to solid shock. In addition, tire fill delivers industry-leading traction and stability, easing the operator's mind while driving over high mounds of trash and uneven terrain. The results speak loudly. For a smoother ride and a safer ride, choose tire fill. It's what's inside that counts.